Okay, there was some other stuff I wanted to see. Can I get... Dang it, I can't get over there. Man, there was some stuff back there I wanted to get. Oh, well. It's all good. Grab it. Check in here. Or is it locked? Specific with this. Okay.
Rose, where are you?
Alright, so now what are we going to do? That's the question. We can't go through here. Where do we go? Interesting. Gotta be a key or something, because you can't go that way, so you gotta be able to get out one of these ways. You know, what's this? Oh, here we go. I knew it was something. Okay. Ow!
Shit.
Mary, all this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell?
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will
deal with no more creepy looking thing.
And I will break you!
We'll see.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Yeah, try me. I F's with that. Try me. Let's see what you really got. The music is creepy again. I don't like it at all. I don't like it. Where are we supposed to go? We gotta crawl down here. I don't like this part. It's like it looks... Like, I will say this about the PSVR 2 so far. The screen is not as clear as what I've seen with the Quest Pro. The Once Upon a Time $1,600 headset that they've recently reduced. And what the screen on the Quest 3 is going to look like is going to look better than this. But the graphics, this is quite different. Nice. I hope I don't have to deal with these things again. I'm not in the mood for that. The creepy music. I'm looking for collectibles. Animal and stuff of that nature. Okay, because I was about to say, he doesn't have this right hand. That's different. Run. He's in run. I'm supposed to get out of here, though. Oh, she's right here. Hold on. Get away. But how do I get out of here is the question. Like, where are we going? We can crawl back under where we were at. I don't know. Get away from me. Where do I go? So where do we go, dude? Oh, his hand's right here. She's right here. Bitch. Stop slicing. Okay? I'm trying to get away from you. It's not gonna work out, okay? I didn't enjoy myself, okay? So. What am I supposed to do? Run! There's gotta be a way to get out of here. It has to. I'm trying to get out of here. Oh, grab your hand? Okay. Can we open the gate or something? Why isn't the gate opening? That's fine. I need to get out of here. Open that gate. Come this way. Shit. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. What else is there? There's something else? Oh, that's her. Oh. How did she get over there? That's the question. Like, you just broke through, bro. Thank you. Get out quick before she comes. Dang. Get out. What is this? This ain't no better. Is she still right here? Oh my god. Okay. Well, didn't want to do that. One second. Some stuff. I don't like it. I'm hearing things. I don't like the sound at all. It's creepy to me. Who is that? They're in here? They're in here, dude. What is this? Nothing. Next. Where are they? What is that? That's them same things. Alright. Hold up. I'm trying to find a save point, if I'm being honest with you. That's what we're really looking for. But, again, I think we've been here. Yeah, we have. We just went in a circle. That's usually just typical of these type of games, so. Here, but this is another puzzle piece. Gotta be used to open something. Oh, she's here. She's here. She's coming. Run away. Or is she blind and can't see me? Nope, I think she's coming right for me. Yep, she's doing a loop-de-loop around. Oh my god. What are we doing, bruh? Stuff that you just dropped. That's what I'm doing. That, and then I need to get back where the little fat man is so I can collect some stuff. She may have me cornered.
Don't waste my time.
Alright, I gotta remember how to get back to that dude. Side door or something. Perhaps maybe this one. Or maybe not. Definitely don't think this is it. I'll run into here and slow down a bit. Yeah, we've been all through this. This isn't where we need to be, unfortunately. I ain't going back all the way through that. I'm definitely not gonna do that. Is she gonna be like in here? Cause that's creepy to me. Ah!
Oh, get me out of here, please.
Please get me out of here. I'm ready. Good. I'm done. Oh my we get out of here. We're just okay. Hold on. We're getting there. We're making progress. Baby steps. Okay. And she's right here, dude. Run. There's nowhere to go. Oh, she's right there. Does she see me? No, she doesn't. Okay. Damn, I may have to go all the way down here. I don't want to do that again. Can't move on all the way through it. Some things probably gonna come back. She's probably gonna be down here too. This is like the worst. Almost the worst case scenario, I would say. Truly. We're getting there. Okay, this is essentially where we were. Yeah, this is the part where I wanted to see if there was something else we could do here. Oh, there's a save point right here. This is where we want to be. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this.
What's up, folks? Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and click here to subscribe. If you need a little more convincing, go ahead and click here for another similar video. Either way, thank you for watching. Peace.